following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Washington, D.C., weighing 278 pounds, the Animal, Batista.
I'm excited for this one.
Approaching the ring.
Who will ever forget WrestleMania 21 when Batista defeated Triple H to capture his first World Heavyweight Championship?
Yeah, you know, there's just something very special about closing WrestleMania with your arms raised in victory. Impressive suplex.
Batista going to work now.
Batista appears to be building very good momentum here. Oh, that's devastating. Ouch, that's gotta hurt. Batista has had so many rivalries, so many historical moments, so many conflicts. So the collision with John Cena was a battle many predicted would one day take place. Let's face it, they trained at the same time. Both made their WrestleMania debuts at WrestleMania 20. Both won championships at WrestleMania 21. So this was bound to happen.
Who's going to take a chance here?
Got a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Uh-oh, Batista.
That's it. He's done. He sees it. Oh, man, Cole. You want to talk about two men who are destined to go to war with each other? It is Batista.
And Batista delivers the Batista bomb with lethal intent.
He is slowly getting dissected. He's measuring.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet. Look at the power. Stay down. Stay down. For it again. Wow, what a move from Batista. That's how you sweep an opponent under the carpet. Hey, one more time just in case you missed it. We got a cover. Two, three, and that's the match.
match, and here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, the Animal, Batista!
Well, at least one superstar is happy that this one's over.
You said it. The only good thing for him is that the beating stopped.